Hello YouTube. Well, today I'm off to the Pinky 484 motor meet at Staffordshire Triumph. Behind me I've got Paul Hales, who's one of my subscribers. And we're going to head over to Stoke, like I said, but we're going to go the arseabout way. So we're going to go 852. Nearly an error of judgment. Beginning to get into the outskirts of Stoke. See Stoke Centre in the distance. One of the reasons why I decided to come the A52 way was it looked like a good route for one of my fish and chip runs, so you never know, it might be one to plan for the future.
Hey?
Yeah. Did you see my error of judgment? Not one of my finest moments, that.
You never indicated.
Well, you just stopped, and I thought, all right, I could maybe stop until let us pass. So I made my mind up, you see, and then I saw the indicator. Oh shit!
I should never indicated until I was on top of the
Yeah. Because I thought maybe at first she missed the turning for Alton Towers, you see. Oh well, I live to tell the tale, so. Yeah. We're nearly there, to be honest. I think that A52 is definitely one for the chip shot run, I think. Just need to find a chip shot near there somewhere.
Without the diesel?
Without the diesel, yeah, it was horrible, wasn't it?
It went on and on and on.
Yeah.
I hate it.
Yeah. You can't, sometimes you have to be a bit proactive and kind of do it yourself, really.
No.
No. Oh well.
Well, I just say it's crazy.
Yeah. Anyway. I'm gonna head home, so.
Are you?
Yeah.
Oh, you're not joining us then?
I know.
Yeah,
they go. They are going. You take it easy, mate. All right. Yeah. Make sure I've got everything. Right, we're heading off. We just had a fantastic time at Stafford to Triumph with Pinky Doodly and 484, bearded biker 484. Met loads of vloggers. The usual suspects and some new ones, so it's been pretty good. I was considering going on a bit of a ride out to the Peak District with Calm Biker, etc., but looking into the weather, I've kind of wimped out a bit, so instead I'm going to head towards Derby. Depending on the weather, I might decide to call in it Mrs. Benny Boy Biker's Bash, birthday bash, but we'll see. We'll see what the weather's like closer to Derby. So anyway, it's been awesome. So as always, ride safe, and I'll catch you next time. Cap reassures me that the exit is a lot easier. Having gone through Mount Mowbray and Grantham, which was a bit of a bloody nightmare.